Hey everyone, what's going on? Supreme Diggy here in Ticonderoga at Bicentennial Park for their car show. The Chamber of Commerce Ticonderoga car show. Just gonna walk around, check some cars out today. And trucks. Place is packed. Let's get walking.
Okay, this is Josh Sanchez. Come on up here.
Look who's driving. Hello, sir, how are you? That's a beautiful truck right here, old Dodge. Gorgeous. Hey, got some trucks here.
Camry,
nice little S10. Look at the paint on this. Look at the purple. Yeah. I hope this comes out. That is Jeff. Sweet.
It's Jeff. You guys are up.
I appreciate everybody watching my videos, everyone hanging out with me. It's pretty cool. Thanks, guys. Hope you enjoy this. Beautiful. 55.
Leo and Leo Jr.
Wow.
Father against son.
Rick
and DJ Fergie. Rick Lincoln.
Got some new cars here too. Not just the old stuff. Plenty of new stuff too.
Alright, I got beat. Okay, we got...
Jeff and George. Mustangs are here.
Jeff and George first.
You were Mustang?
Watch it, you could get hit with a piston. With Ring. Still got chance.
Couple new Camaros.
I'll take it. You make it. Oh, you got a trailer to match. Awesome.
What's your name? Dick's gonna challenge us. Oh! How you gotta go get to be in the final? Oh, if he gets it again, he wins. He gets it again. Okay, now y'all have to go again.
GTO. Love it.
Okay.
S10.
Leo versus Rick. Again. One's got to get it in to win. One to win. Gets it in, he wins. Otherwise, five people gotta go again.
Mm-hmm. Clean.
Thank you for playing, guys. Up the muffler rack cars over there. You still got time to sign up for the muffler rack, so. Also, the 50-50 round will be still available. Also, the $10 tickets are $10 tickets are
$2,500
cash. And
$1
being one ticket.
Very long, but he's had a Mustang always.
Wait,
fast, 30 years.
Second price
game. I don't know how long.
You go home with that. You go home with that money today. I'd like to welcome everybody to the 25th annual Sky Town Road Guitar Show. Couldn't have had a better day.
66.
Have a better day if you're in that super truck right there. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good one to me.
I know this car.
What's it doing?
Look at this. Beautiful. Mustang. Awesome. This car is
also
a winner.
Thank you to our free
I know this truck too. This is a 6-cylinder truck, believe it or not.
Don't forget.
It sure gets up and goes though. It's pretty quick.
Tom up there, he's got tickets. He's giving away stuff. He's raffling stuff for free. Just go.
Hey, stop taking pictures of my truck.
Take a look at this Mustang one more time.
All right, we got some people coming out here now. Anybody else want to sign up?
Nope.
Is that Mazda? One more time. Clean, baby. Look at this thing. Supercharger.
We got 3 minutes before it starts. 3 minutes.
Nice old Ford.
Amos Cook.
Muffler wrap.
Thank you.
They got a control.
Challengers.
If there's any car owners here today that want to donate their car for a raffle prize for next year, come on up here.
Check this out. Some Hondas here too. That's why it's nice out. Decked out nice. For sale, 67 Corvette.
To Chrissy Chapel, love your daughter and grandson. Happy birthday.
Beautiful.
Our muffler wrap winner.
This thing is nice.
Is Thomas Sincor with the Hellcat. The Hellcat wins. Come on up and get your prize.
Tubbed out, 57 Chevy.
Gene from A&F. A&S. Gene from A&S, would you please come up here? Where's our Hellcat driver?
I like this paint. I always appreciate the airbrushing and stuff. Motorcycles. Here's our old friend, the Flying Bomber. Fast car. Real drag car back in the day, man. Beautiful. 57 Chevy. Awesome. Yeah, a couple of Corvettes here. And we got an old 56 here. Beautiful. This old Chevy truck, beautiful. Just walking through. Gorgeous day out today. Weather's cooperating. Beautiful day out for a car show. PT's here. That's cool. Where's the motor? Awesome. This one too. Got a whole club here, looks like. nice square body. Check this thing out. Mercury. Sweet. A lot of real nice cars here today. Beautiful cars out here today, man. Gorgeous. And a Jeep. And some Jeeps. Ford car with a Chevy motor in it. This is Warren's Mustang. And Carrie's Comet. Stream Addiction Automotive. If you guys want to get your car worked on, want to upgrade or whatever, give Warren a shout.
I'm not sure. Oh. Yep. It was built in 1987.
Beautiful.
Is when he painted red and all the body.
Extreme Addiction Automotive. Check them out.
I love this show.
Beautiful.
Every time we've come, it's been gorgeous.
Cars look good, man.
Yeah. Enjoy it.
But it was actually there at all. And I thought it was a scam going on. Because why would you wait until like 5 minutes before the eBay sale? Oh,
oh, Mitsubishi here. Got some work in this guy right here, no doubt. Looks good. There's another one. No, this is a Ford.
But oh, don't worry, your brother will get one too.
Cool. Couple of SS's.
First initial drink was like really, really great,
but it tastes like syrup.
Nice old Woody. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Come on, he looks good. Nice color.
I always figure when something don't work, it's a step down. Do you really want to go? Okay, and you didn't have the antenna in the middle of the room.
Yeah, this one didn't have a radio.
Oh, okay.
So I got a radio.
Big truck here. Model T. Wow. Trans Am. I've seen this car around too. Big motor in this baby.
Yeah, sometimes they do this on purpose.
Oh, you guys will have to get that.
I know this car too. Nice. This is a nice Buick right here. Oh, check this one out. This car looks familiar. not sure. I don't know. Who do you guys think this car is? Comment. If you guys like this video, give me a like. Please subscribe too, man. I really appreciate everybody. About winding down. Take a little walk. Like I said, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. These car shows are fun, man. I've been to them. I go to a lot of them. A while ago. Now it's one of my first shows in a while, so it's nice to be out and back, hanging around with some old friends and people here that I haven't seen in a little while. Just to enjoy this nice day. You can see here, I'll show you, buddy, how big this show is. It goes all the way down. And this tree is blocking my view. Alright guys, I think we're gonna wrap it up. Appreciate it, buddy. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks again for watching. Keep watching. Love you guys. See you later.